We've taken people and introduced them to Christ, and then we've told them in the church world, now stay away from the bad people in the world because you're Christians and you don't affiliate and you don't associate with darkness in that regard. And by the way, we're going to have revival services and we want you to invite all your lost friends to come to the revival services, but the problem is we told you not to have any lost friends. And so it really has rendered us as a church very ineffective in the modern day ideology of the body of Christ. So in the world, not of the world, kind of leaves us in a perspective where we're looking at the gospel of Jesus Christ as an extraction from the world, but actually the gospel of Jesus Christ is about an invasion to the world where the kingdom of God is here. Listen, if Daniel can walk through the lion's den and not be scathed, I think you can handle being around the people that you work with in a way that develops a relationship to introduce them to the love and the life of Jesus Christ.